Welcome back to school.
Today's the very first day of school. Our drivers are already left about 6:45 this morning, and we're running on time, and hopefully everything will run smooth as usual on the first day of school.
Hi, welcome back to school. I think this is the most exciting time of year, and I hope everyone's ready for a great start to the 2014-2015 school year.
You are important. We are so glad to have you, and welcome back to school.
Hi, everyone at Jefferson-Houston. I'm so excited for this year, and I can't wait to meet you all.
Hey, welcome back. Welcome to the new school year. One thing that's really cool at Jefferson-Houston, we're going to have distributed dining, which means there's going to be five smaller cafeterias to serve the students much closer to their classrooms.
Today is the end result of 2.5 years of work by the staff, the community, Turner Construction, BMDO, Architecture, Concordia Architecture, and lots and lots and lots of other folks to create a new Jefferson-Houston school.
Good morning, everyone. I'm standing in front of the new Jefferson-Houston building where we are welcoming back all of our students. This is an exciting day as Alexandria City Public Schools will welcome nearly 14,000 students to our school division. In addition to a new building, staff's been working all summer in professional learning to make sure that we're ready to provide a strong instructional program for our students. I'm on my way over to TC Williams where our high school students will receive amplified tablets this year. And then from TC Williams, I'll be going over to George Washington, where we've consolidated our 5 schools into 2 schools. As a part of that consolidation, certainly we'll continue to provide strong instructional support for our students, but we'll also restructure so that every academic level will have an academic principal as well as counselors with a reduced load. So this is going to be an exciting year, and I'm excited to be here.
Welcome back to school.
Hello, everyone. Welcome back to school. Have a great year.
Welcome back, ACPS teachers. Please check out the professional learning website.
Welcome back, students. We missed you. Our buildings were lonely without you. We can't wait to see your smiles.
Right now, it's the first day. Things coming and working out pretty smooth here so far. Buses coming in. We'll see what happens. We'll see what happens.
Well, it's exciting that school is starting back. I'm sure the students are just as excited and inspired, and I wish them the best school year, and I want the citizens to come out and rally and support our kids 24/7.
Hi, I'm Suzanne Maxey. I'm the very proud principal of TC Williams High School. We want to welcome back all of our wonderful students and thank our parents and families and community for supporting the Titans.
Good morning. I am very excited. We're going to have a wonderful year. We had a great year at TC last year. We had highest graduation rate. We had more kids taking AP courses. We had championship teams, soccer. We had crew. We had track. And we're going to have even better this year. And I wish all the students the very best.
Well, at TC Williams, we say where true champions work, and we're ready to get to work.
Hey, welcome back to TC Williams High School in Alexandria. Another great year starting for another great year starting. Come on back to Alexandria Elementary, Middle School, and High School, where we love kids and love their parents.
Welcome back to school. We're happy to have you back. Hey, I'm new here. Welcome back. I'm good, looking forward to getting to know everybody, all the students, all the teachers at TC Williams.
All students, welcome back to ACPS. Bienvenidos a todos los estudiantes a la escuela de ACPS.
It's going to be an excellent year. We're going to have excellent, unbelievable things going on in all of our classrooms, and the teachers will be excellence in action. Welcome back to school.
Welcome back to TC Williams. Have a good year.
Hi, welcome back to TC Williams. Have a happy and a safe year.
Welcome back. It's going to be a great year.
How you doing? My name is Franklin Weaver. I'm coming to you from Prince George's County. I'll be here at TC Williams High School teaching PE. If you have my class, looking forward to having you. Hopefully you had a great summer. You're ready to get back to work. Go Titans.
Happy new school year, Titans. It's going to be a great year.
Director of School Nutrition. We welcome you back to ACPS to enjoy our healthy meals, come in for a good breakfast or good lunch, and we will be glad to serve your children. Welcome to ACPS.
Welcome back. We hope everyone had a great summer, and we're looking forward to having a great school year.
Happy New Year is what I like to say every year, because every year we get to start over. This is the one profession where you literally get to start over every year. So here's wishing you a happy new year, and just go forth and do what you do best, and that's teach and educate and motivate.
Welcome back to school. This year we're building relationships, relationship with our family, relationship with our students, and relationships with each other. And it's all about trust. Welcome back to school.
We're from Hammond. Welcome back.
Well, welcome back to school.
Welcome back to Alexandria City Public Schools. We're excited to start school, and our students are also excited, so let's go.
All right, hey, welcome back to school, 2014-2015. Excited to see everybody. Those grades up, everybody.
Welcome back.
Welcome back. Have a wonderful year.
Welcome back. Have a great school year.
We are doing a great job. We love our kids. We love our school. We love our division. And we're already doing great things, and we're gonna keep it moving.
Hey, just wanna say welcome back. For some reason, this year feels really exciting. I suspect a big part of it is opening up the new Jefferson-Houston. So I wanna say a special welcome back to the Jefferson-Houston students and parents, and welcome back to everyone in ACPS. It's gonna be an exciting year. We got a lot of new folks around, and we think we're gonna have a really successful year. So welcome back, everybody. Looking forward to seeing you around the city.
My name is Jackie Kimmel. I will be teaching ELL at James K. Polk Elementary School. Looking forward to an amazing year. Welcome back, students.
Welcome back, everybody. We're so glad that you're here to come to school with us.
Hi, students at Minnie Howard. I will be Miss Hammond. I'll be in the PE department. Come and say hi.
Hello, my name is Sharon Stiff. I'll be at Jefferson Houston School teaching PE this year. Welcome back.
Hi, I'm Miss Michelle. I might be your art teacher. Welcome back to school.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Ahern. I'm going to be teaching second grade at Charles Barrett. Welcome to the new school year, and I'm excited to be here. Let's have a great year.
Hi, this is Q. Welcome back, teachers, parents, family, and have a great year.
I'm Janine Maynor, assistant principal of Tucker. Welcome back to school.
Welcome back to school. We're excited for a great year.
Welcome back to school. I'm excited to be your new teacher.
Hi, my name is Megan Harbaugh, and I am a teacher at Matthew Murray Elementary School. I will be in kindergarten. Welcome back to the new school year, and I'm very excited to see you all.
Welcome back.
Hi, welcome back to school. I hope you have a great year.
Welcome back. I'm so excited to meet you.
Hi, I'm Miss Webb. I'm going to be teaching first grade at Jefferson Houston. Can't wait to meet you.
Hi, my name is Mrs. Marshall, and I'll be teaching first grade at George Mason. I look forward to meeting you.
Welcome back. Welcome back. We're going to have a great year.
Hey, Matt Kirkpatrick, teaching at George Mason, second grade, and excited to be back in ACPS and looking forward to meeting my kids.
Welcome back, everyone.
Welcome, ACPS parents. We're excited for a great new year. The schools look beautiful. Facilities have been hard at work. Our teachers are ready. They've had some great training this summer, and I'm so excited. And all three of mine are going this year, and I have my first in middle school, and I can't wait to see how this year goes.